hit him with dirty deeds.
Dean Ambrose has had enough. Ambrose is livid. He's reached his boiling point.
Dean Ambrose needs to be locked up somewhere. Yeah, he's psycho.
Seth Rollins should be too.
He shouldn't be walking the same streets as everybody else. There's something wrong with that man. And if everybody knew what a looney tune he was, he wouldn't be walking around these streets like everybody else.
I'll tell you one thing.
Man,
right
he'd
now.
Be locked up.
Yeah, you know what? That guy, Dean Ambrose, is one day going to get his full hands on Seth Rollins, and it's not going to be pretty.